全世界的超级英雄 Superheroes 平常都在各自的国家解决问题。今天在 DFC 全球年会当中，我们会看到来自世界各地的超级英雄齐聚一堂，跟我们分享他们克服挑战的精彩故事。Today, superheroes from all around the world are gathered together to share with us their DFC stories.这两天的孩子论坛活动由孩子们规划，还有主讲。今天也将由世大附小还有土城国小的同学们为我们主持精彩的孩子论坛。At the Be the Change Celebration, the program is organized by children, and we will see children take the center stage. The hosts today are also students from the affiliated Experimental School of University of Taipei and Tucheng Elementary School. 接下来就请大家一起用掌声还有尖叫声欢迎我们的主持人台北世大附小的 Sonia 还有 Peggy. Everybody, please give it up for Sonia and Peggy.
你好 ，Hello， 你好 ，Bonjour，Hola，I'm Sonia。
阿巴卡巴 ，Namaste， 新潮 ，I am Peggy。
Wow, Peggy, there are so many people here.
Yes, this is a big crowd indeed.
Guess how many people are here today?
100 people.
More.
500 people.
More.
1,000 people.
Yes, this is my first time standing in front of so many people.
Are you nervous?
Well, I am, but I will not anymore.If I hear the big round of applause from everyone. Actually, today we have 1,000 people from 40 countries around the world.
Yes, and there are superheroes from 20 countries. I can't wait to hear all about their stories of change.
Me too, Peggy, well,What comes to your mind when we talk about DFC?
I will think about our own DFC story.
Tell everyone about it.
Remember what we did last year?
Oh yes, we found that there are 1 billion people who don't have birth certificates. So they will face a lot of problems such as their basic human rights. They are just ghosts in their country.
Yes, we really want to help them.
So we designed a board game to fundraise again.
Designing a board game is not an easy job. I even learned to use the graphic tablet to draw.
It was difficult, but fun. And we made it.
I still feel very touched because we helped 100 people to the world to get their birth certificates. Talk about superpowers.
Yes, we need to thank our teachers because they gave us a chance to change the world.
Well, I think adults should learn from us.
Yes, that's why we invited all the superheroes from all around the world here today. And they will share their stories with us so that we can all learn from each other.
That's exciting. But Sonia, do you know how DFC starts in Taiwan?
It was when Mrs. K. Xu got inspired by Principal Kieran in year 2010. After she watched a TED Talk by Principal Kieran, she started to promote DFC in Taiwan. She said that every child must experience DFC at least once in their lifetime.Let's welcome Kate up here to share with us.
Hi, excited. Okay, I am very. Okay, I am very excited. Thank you. So you guys are amazing, and you're gonna have to ask me questions, right? Sorry.
Yes.
Started talking.
Hello, Kate. It has been almost 9 years since you first saw Principal Karen's talk.
Yes.
You have come a long way. How did you feel now?
I feel very inspired and amazed and very humbled by all of your performances. I think, do you guys know that today the event is organized and hosted by all the children that you can see wearing the t-shirt, the yellow t-shirts? And everybody, yay! And everyone on the stage, you know, the performers, the speakers, they're all children. So no adults only. So you see Grace is standing right there, okay? And you have to know that this is so special for all of us because we're welcoming the world of superheroes on the stage to share their stories and to inspire all of us about their ICANN superpowers. And you know what? Everybody here at the audience, some of them told me they spent 48 hours just to get here. And some of them told me that this is their first passport. They never had passport. They have never left their country. And their first stamp on the passport is Taiwan. Yeah! And some of them, of course, most of them has never been to Taiwan. So I'm very happy on behalf of DFC Taiwan team, on behalf of you guys, on behalf of all the audience here tonight to welcome all of you to Taiwan, to our lovely home. Thank you so much for coming. Yay!
Thank you. I know it's too soon to ask, but what's your plan after BTC?
What's my plan after BTC? We want to make sure that DFC is spread to more people, to everyone in Taiwan. And to do that, we need all of your help. And in Taiwan, we want everybody to go through the amazing, inspiring 4 steps DFC process, which you all know, feel, imagine, do, and share. We want them to have superpowers like you guys, okay? So to do that, and we also insisted on everything should be free for those who are inspired by us, you know? So to do that, we have a lot of people to thank. Because in order to do that, we have to have sponsors, we have to have our supporters, and they're sitting right here. So please, give them a big round of applause. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. So, and we wish to have all of your support to continue to keep supporting us, and we are very, very grateful, and we hope that the spirit of ICANN can be contagious in Taiwan. Thank you so much. It's so difficult for them to translate, contagious, okay? So, I'm very thankful for you guys to invite me here.
Thank you, Kate. Because of you, we have the chance to become superheroes. Yes. Thank you. Thank you.
Peggy, but Kate can do it alone. We need to thank all DFC Taiwan team members. Let's give them a big hand too. Also, do you know who is our biggest supporter for PTC?
You mean Mr. Guo Shouzhen, President of Yongling Education Foundation?
Yes, Mr. Guo, he cares a lot about education, and he did a lot to make education fun in Taiwan. He thinks that all children in Taiwan must learn happily and confidently.
I agree too. Let's welcome Mr. Guo Shouzhen to share a few words with us.
Okay. Karen 校长, Kate 还有 DFC 台湾的伙伴们, 来自世界各国 40个国家的大朋友 小朋友, 大家好。 这个代表永龄基金会, 欢迎这么多的朋友来 台湾参加这么有意义的活动，非常感谢。
Mr. Guo， 我知道永龄基金会支持 DFC 在台湾的发展已经三年了，你可以和大家分享一下为什么会支持 DFC 呢？
分享一个小故事哈，这个昨天晚上的欢迎晚会我也有讲这个小故事。三年前，有一个台湾的小朋友，我记得是二年级的小朋友，写了一封信给我们永龄基金会。他说他看了一部纪录片，叫做《老鹰想飞》，是有关在这个老鹰呢，在台湾因为生态环境的破坏，这么凶猛的动物呢，都面临到生活的问题，他们的数量一直在减少当中。那这位小朋友看完电影之后呢，就希望能够得到我们的帮助，让台湾更多的小朋友可以看到这一部有意义的纪录片，因为导演花了十年跟踪这些老鹰。那后来呢，我们也找了导演，我们也买了这个版权，让台湾所有的国中国小的小朋友可以看到这部纪录片。那时候我就在想说，这个小朋友自己一个人的力量，可以让这么多可以推动这么有意义的事情。那我想说，台湾一定有更多其他的小朋友在不同的地方这个想要做更有意义的事情。那因缘际会之下呢，就认识到了 Kate， 也和 DFC 所有的朋友们，知道说呢 ，Kate 这个非常有感染力的Kate 呢，一直在推动 DFC 的精神，教大家，教所有的小朋友，讲一句话 ，Yes I can， 我可以，做了很多的。所谓这个design thinking， 教着小朋友怎么样透过这些步骤呢，能够实践他们想要做到的事情。所以呢，那时候我们永龄基金会就支持K 这个 Design for Change 在台湾，然后呢，我们也在永龄基金会的希望小学里面呢，陪着我们的小朋友学习的这个过程，然后也推动了很多有意义的事情。去年呢，我们也让我们一队的小朋友呢去了西班牙，去了参加了那边的比赛。然后今年呢，也很高兴的能够邀请到这个 Karen 校长带着全球的年会呢来到我们台北举办。
Mr. Guo。那你今天看到这么多一起实践 DFC 的人从世界各地飞来台湾聚在一起，你有什么感想吗？
那我就用这个 Design Thinking 的四个步骤来分享我的感想，好不好？
好。
好。所以第一就是感受嘛，对不对？
对。
那我的感受呢，就是我觉得有太多的大人可能否定小朋友能力做好事情。那我觉得其实呢，自己的经验包括我刚刚讲过去这三年看到的小朋友是很有能力的，是很有想法的，好，所以我就想说这是我的一个感受。那再来呢是想象。那我想说这个为什么大家这个大人都一直否定小朋友的这个能力呢？是否可能是因为不知道有这个 DFC 的存在？所以呢，我就想说，是否今年呢邀请把年会办在台北，让更多呢台湾的大朋友呢能够知道我们小朋友这么强大的力量，可以推动很多的事情。那实践的部分呢，就是我们永龄基金会所有的同仁呢一起来推动支持 DFC， 还有这一次举办你们所有的小朋友们来办这个活动。我觉得大家可以看得到他们的这个努力还有坚持。那最后分享，我希望今天大家参与过这个活动以后呢，能够帮助我们让台湾更多的朋友能够认同我们小朋友是有能力做到事情的，给他们更多的支持，给他们更多的空间，希望这个 Design for Change 的精神可以继续推广下去。
That is inspiring. Thank you, Mr. Guo. Please have a seat.
谢谢大家，希望这次的年会成功。好，也大家再次给我们这个可爱的主持人掌声，好不好？谢谢。
Talking about changes, we can't forget a person who started out. Do you know her name?
Of course. You are talking about our principal, Kiran. She is the founder of the Riverside School in India.
She is also founder of DFC. Please, Principal Kiran, come on the stage and give us a few words.
I am Principal Kiran. And please see, I am also in yellow, so can I join the children's group? Yes! Okay. Thank you, everybody. I am so blessed and grateful to be here. Kate, I cannot tell you what you and your entire team has done. They have put together the biggest BTC ever! Thank you, thank you, thank you. So while we can see superheroes on the stage, there are superheroes behind the stage also. So for me to look at all the parents, the teachers, Jeff, and all the support you gave, all the sponsors, the media, this cannot happen without all the other superheroes as well. So from Design for Change, we are so, so grateful to be able to say thank you. Monica, please stand up. Let us say a big thank you from Global to everybody. Quickly come on stage with me. So from Monica and Mina, we are extremely, extremely happy and blessed to be here.
Thank you very much for being here. It's, as Kiran says, our biggest BTC, and we hope to grow much more in the future. Thank you very much to you all.
Okay, so are there any questions for me? Pressure! Who's asking the first question? Peggy, Sonia, who? 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 No questions? Easy for me?
No, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm easy, thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Principal Kiran. Lastly, Peggy, we also have a lot of supporters to make BTC happen. Do you know who they are?
Of course. Thanks to Eva Air and Hotel Amber. They provide us with comfortable flights and accommodation.
Thanks to Ecopass because they provide us with a fantastic ticketing service to promote BTC.
Yes. We also need to thank EasyCard too, because they have designed special tickets for our BTC. Amazing, right?
Yes, I love the tickets.
Everyone, do you see the Georgia's decoration around here? Thanks to Border Labs' help with all the design you see.
We also received help from Sharp and Asia Pacific Telecom. They have provided us with a big TVs and the SIM cards for global partners.
Also, the wonderful venue is provided by Heping Experimental Elementary School. But Sonia, they are all adults. What do children do?
We did everything else.
Yes, we did. Students from Affiliated Experimental Elementary School of University of Taipei, Nanguo Elementary School, and Tuchen Primary School helped organize the welcome party. Farewell. party and hosting the events. I have to say, we are amazing.
Yes, we are. Last but not least, we also need to thank the Ministry of Education, the Department of Education of Taipei City, Yingshi Education Foundation, and the Jianchen Company for giving us big support.
Before we hand over the mic to Grace, we want to say that we also have a special guest today here. She is Miss Georgia, the Social Media and Comms Manager in World Largest Lesson Project of the United Nations. Hello.
Do you see Brother Juan from the Vatican City too?
Yes. Please wave your hands.
Brother Juan is our partner in Vatican. He will organize BDC next year. But for now, it's time for our BDC.
Yes, 接下来由 Grace 大姐姐主持启动仪式。
谢谢 Sonia 还有 Peggy 很精彩的开场，我们再给他们一次热烈的掌声。Thank you Sonia and Peggy for the wonderful opening. 我们刚刚也看到了 DFC 已经在全球造成一股教育创新的风潮，从2009年开始，在全球已经有超过65个国家200万名孩子透过设计思考的方式感受、想象、实践，还有分享，解决18000多个身边的问题。现在呢，全球目前有48000所学校，超过60000名老师响应，而且也获得联合国还有很多不同的国际设计跟教育奖项的肯定。全球的 DFC 挑战不只是一种运动，它也是一种理念，因为所有的团队伙伴都相信，孩子们可以拥有解决问题的能力，还有自信。Yes, I can. 今天的 DFC 全球年会孩子的论坛马上就要开始了。但是呢，在开始之前，我们要邀请大家，还有我们的共同推动的伙伴跟支持者，一起帮今天的超级英雄加油打气。So before we begin the forum officially, we would like to invite the children as well as our partners and also co-promoters to come up on stage to lend your support to all the superheroes that will be telling us their stories today. 我们接下来呢就邀请亚太电信公关部张怡琪女士，活动通商务开发副理卢家园，悠游卡公司公共事务周美礼协理，英式教育基金会谢信美执行长，台北市教育局陈素慧主任秘书。 Also we'd like to invite Kieran from DFC Global, DFC 台湾的发起人 Kate 徐新伟，永龄教育基金会郭守正董事长，边境实验室曾定军创办人，彰化市南郭国小自由班陈佑宇老师，台北市大附小辅导室吴家瑞主任，台北和平实验小学黄志顺校长。 Also we'd like to invite children from Team Colombia, Team Chile, Hong Kong, Denmark, Lebanon, Taiwan, the United States, Vietnam, Spain, Taiwan, the Philippines, Australia, Macau, Singapore, and India to come up on stage. 大家可以看到我们今天的主题是超级英雄， Together we can. 所以待会呢，我们要进行的仪式是我们要请大家一起倒数三二一，请台上的伙伴们帮我们压下台上的打气筒，来帮今天的活动加油打气。So on the countdown of 3 to 1, we are going to ask you to pump on the air pump in front of you to express your support to DFC 2018 in Taiwan. 好，大家准备好了吗？ Are you ready? Yes? 好，我们一起倒数咯。请大家待会倒数三二一的时候一起拉起来，然后把打气筒往下踩。三、二、一，请帮我们的超级英雄加油打气，加油，加油，加油，加油！呜！ 我们再给他们一次热烈的掌声。 Another round of applause to all the superheroes. Together we can. Woo! 好，我们请台上的大家一起合影留念。 I'd like to ask you all to stand together for a photograph. 好，好，我们也请台上的伙伴们帮我们手拿我们的卡牌。Also, please hold up the boards that we're handing out to you. 我们的工作人员现在帮忙递上我们共同推动伙伴的名牌。好，待会呢，在今天很精彩的活动当中，我们会听到两天早上很精彩的孩子论坛，由孩子筹办，孩子们主持，还有孩子们主讲。今天下午呢，有非常精彩的大师论坛哦，还有明天下午也会有15场内容很多元丰富的工作坊，都欢迎大家留下来跟我们一起共襄盛举。好，我们大家请看我们场中央的摄影机 ，So cameras in the middle first。好，接下来请大家看你左手边的照相机 ，to your left， cameras to your left。好，最后请看右手边的照相机 ，to your right。Feeling like superheroes today with so many cameras in the room。好，我们再次掌声，谢谢台上的所有伙伴们 ，Thank you so much。Together we can. Please return to your seats as we begin the program this morning. 好，再次谢谢台上的伙伴们，我们接下来紧接着就要开始今天很精彩的孩子论坛了。